Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of J-Wall Reviews, and today we will be playing Jurassic World Evolution again. I just came in and saw this, so you know what, settings real quick. Let's turn that up a little. I'll leave it all at 50. This one. I'll leave that at 75. This one will be at 52. There we go. Back. That way you can hear my voice. And let's go. Load. Make sure I'm gonna do the right one. Here we go. Okay, so before we load up the island, I'm just gonna say now, it'll look a bit different just because I forgot to save the last time I did this. So I worked my way back toward what I have, and it's a little better now, I think. So, where was it? Is this? Yeah, this is the thing that I had. This is the cage that I had to redo. And I got the Critoris back, if that's how you say that. Yeah, I got him back. So everything's the same. Well, not everything. This is different. There's no restaurant over here. But most of it's the same. And this is gonna be, I don't know how long it's gonna be. I'm gonna try and record for a while and like skip through parts that are uneventful. That way you all are not bored with what I'm doing. Alright, let's see, is there any dinos that I don't have yet that I could get? Not over here? No? Okay. Looks like we're gonna have to research a little bit. Alright, now I forget, how am I supposed to unlock this? I forget. requires more okay, I see now. I see. Wait, I forget. It's one, I feel like one of them has to be researched. No, not that. Research. Dino fossils. There we go. Yeah, I gotta complete missions for those. Alright. So. Now, I think we should work on clearing some land. Alright. Now what dinosaurs do I have available to me? I only have those. I might want to unlock some more. Alright, let's go on an expedition. See, now during expeditions I might skip ahead because expeditions are annoying and take time. Oh, okay. Let's see. Where is that? No. Where is it? Oh, here it is. Yeah, not yet, buddy. I want my Edmontosaurus to be complete first. I'm gonna expand it up this way. Now, you know what we need to look at real quick? Management views. Alright. We're guests are up there hungry back over here. Alright, I might have to try and put something back there. Man, they want a lot of stuff back there. Alright, you know, let's see what I can get back there. Yes. Fast food. Yeah, put that back here. Alright, there you go. Now they got food back there, that way they aren't as high demand, even though it's only in the yellow over here. Alright, so now I should probably, you know, because that enclosure is gonna hold them, the Edmontosaurus. Alright, so Yeah. I'm gonna put the ads or ed mod sources up in there. Let's see. Map. Yeah, see, there's enough room up in there. Great. Alright, do I have Ranger State? Is that what I was working to get last time? Alright. I see. I forget. Ranger Station. Here we go.
Oh my gosh, you got a sick dinosaur on your hands. It's time to trade it. Or what comes next, that's gonna be on your hands as well.
See if I can get that close enough. That way I won't have to build a path. Though I probably will. And then, do I have to research it? Probably. Oh, sweet, fossils. This one's a lot better, so I'll extract from that first. Oh, really? Come on. Not right now. Alright. Oh, I already did it. Although I will research that too for later. Alright, come on, can we get this online, please? You know what? Alright, there we go. So now I will drive our vehicle. There's the disease. Now I have to remember where the gate is here. Just get out of my way, people. Or I mow you down. Oh, I'm horrible. Oh, it's over here. Alright. Alright, there you go. Refill that real quick. Ooh, got him. Alright, now, find this dino. There we go. Hey, got him. Alright, just leave them in the water, they'll... Oh, you know what? Add a task, you can resupply that. And then while you're going, resupply that one too. There you go. I think it was my while. Alright. Is there a gate? And this one. Better check that. No gate? Alright. Yeah, I see that. I'll get it. There we go. Alright. And just like that, I'm like out of money. So. Oh yes, I can incubate that dino now, can't I? Oh yes. Okay, there we go. We're gonna hope that that one actually lives to see the sunlight and the plants and stuff with the struthiolimuses and the triceratopses. Alright, but I better do the mission expedition center. What do I need to do? Incubate and release a dinosaur or a triceratops. But and somehow we're like, let's see. So profit per minute. Ooh, it just went up. Amphibian fossil. Let's get like an amphibian dinosaur up in here. I don't even know what that would be like, but alright, now what do I have to do? Can I let out a yes, alright. No, not there. Are Are you kidding me? Really? You punk. When it's at like 50, it did better than when it was at 72. See, when you get 100 genome, that's when you have for 100% sure chance of it hatching. Look at these dinos. This. Come on, genome. I just need you to incubate faster. Do I have that? I have success rate, but I don't have. Oh, I should probably do that. Success rate. I'm mad if I like buy that, and then next thing I know, lab one hatchling was too weak to survive. That would be really annoying. All right, now I'm gonna see if I can research the what's it? Building upgrade of. I can't really. That's not very nice. All right. Yes, the completion of the science mission, or objective, or whatever you want to call it. Look at that. There you go. Incubate and release. He's release. Oh, no, it's releasing right now, but there you go. Oh, really? Dinosaurs can become potentially dangerous dinosaurs. You are up oh, so it wanted. So that, I was going to say, what are the odds of that? Medicate the dino. Does it cost that much if I do it myself? I really hope it does not. You know what? It's a waste if I do that. But, I mean, I really don't care anyways. You were about to drive through the trees, and you would have been able to, but if I would try something like that, I wouldn't... Lady! Just get out of my way. We're coming, buddy. And you're gonna be cured. Bar. No. Like, why are, can you not face him? Boom. Got him. There you go. Oh. Dang, he just like almost trucked us. Hey, okay, let's go. Dang, I get money. Sweet. I. You've done it. This will definitely shift the paradigm. I can't ignore this accomplishment. With your help, obviously. That goes without saying. Oh yeah. Under my direction. Under your direction. Excuse me. Let's do this again. I'm the one getting your stuff for you. Dr. Dua flail and failed before. Now with you, she believes she is on her way. Does she really think she can accomplish what I have not? Fail and flail? Or flail and fail? I don't think I've ever heard that before. But I like that now. Oh, that's just... Critorus. I want a new dinosaur, please. Is that too much to ask for? Jeez, it's breathing really heavy. Why are you, well, you are a huge animal, so it makes sense, but jeez, dude. We can always use a few more resources. Here's our chance to earn some. I'll try it. See if I actually have the resources to do that. Alright, lifespan of 46, was it? That's just cosmetic lifespan. Here we go. Alright, let's see if I can incubate this and get away with it. You know what, we'll add another one of these, just to be sure. Let's see here, just real quick, if I could get to the next one. Oh, okay. So I need 3 star. What's this? 10 dinosaurs. What, do you want more?
I'm Claire Deering, and I've been on these islands before. On Isla Nublar, I made some mistakes, and I've tried to set them right. I believe in what we're doing, and I believe in these dinosaurs.
Did you know?
Responsible management of our animals is key, as is creating a safe environment for our visitors.
Okay. Is that all? Thank you. Alright, this is what island management screen is used for. So, this is gonna tell me. What, do you want me to have higher. Oh! Why is my dinosaur rating so low? Maybe I need to get the dinosaurs to be better people. That doesn't make sense, but you know what I mean. I hope. Alright, well there we go. That's that. Release. Go on, be free. Alright, I have enough money to incubate one of these dudes. Modify the genome.
Why was I ever worried? Of course you would come through.
Okay.
And you have.
We're gonna grading up. Alright, that's it. That's all we can do. Incubate, this dude's probably gonna fail. Oh. Got another one, that way we can have success rate. Let's see what they're all doing down here. I was gonna say, look, they have different patterns, but they don't, never mind. Oh, you know what I should do? I should really research some different patterns for them. Genetic research, there you go. I researched that, although these, what's going to be, oh, okay, you're not going to tell me, oh, see, there you go, coolest. I need more research teams. And the funny thing is, you probably have to research to get more research teams. I wish I had the speed up thing to add on to that. What do we need? We need some food, right? That's how we need it. Guests. Hotel. You know what? We build it right over here. We just place it right over there. Inside Dino territory. Yeah, I can probably do that over here. It's like, they won't mind it. Guests can walk into the habitat. I gotta find out a way that I could, like, okay, you know what I think I need to do? I'm gonna need to, like, fence this off a little better. Just, like, a little bit. Just a little bit. Don't you do it. Do it, you punk. I really hope I'm not going to block any of the dinosaurs off here. Let's see here, did I? No, I did not. Okay, I'm going to need to clear these trees over here. And then I'm probably going to have to put some more back somewhere in there. I need to still demolish that. Dang it. Oh, the stupid trees. Why do you grow back when I get rid of something? Please stop. Alright, now I just need to put in a hotel here. I know you can fit. Just stop, train. I know you want to. Smooth the area out, try that. Dinosaur is ready to be released. That's nice. Alright, I'm gonna go do that. Release. This big boy is... has a higher rating than the other one. Oh, yes. There we go. Autosave. That's nice. Oh. Transmission. Oh, hey! There we go. Oh. Yeah, see, these are the highlights.
Developed island. The name, roughly translated, and I do mean roughly, the island of the dead. Fitting. Humorous, even.
Yes, it is humorous. I will stay here, and I think this is as good. Wait, you know what? This is gonna be bothering me if I don't do it. This doesn't work, or doesn't want to work, then I'll. Okay, it's not gonna work. Oh! You punk! It was working! Dang it! There we go. Oh, I just realized something. Could we, like, turn it? Oh. Yes! Alright. So, I hope to see you all in the next one. Bye!